A battle raged at the end of the first tournament. The forces of Earthrealm were facing their greatest challenge.
Mortal Kombat!
First Mortal Kombat tournament. Earth has been spared, but Shang Tsung is a poor loser. This is Goro's lair. It is one of Shang Tsung's traps. You must find your way off the island before it crumbles into the sea. Make your way to the Wuxi Academy.
Pick up the items I've left behind for information. Quick attacks, launching attacks, power attacks and throws. Enemy. When you are locked on, you will block incoming attacks and can perform evades.
This whole island is falling apart.
Oh! This place reeks of death. It is another of Shang Tsung's servants.
I do not serve Shang Tsung.
Must keep moving.
Check your journal for known fatalities. hazards could be anywhere. Try looking around before jumping into a new area. You never know what you might find. Ahead, hold the key to the only portal on this island. Defeat them. When you lock on to an enemy, you will block incoming attacks.
Realm of Outworld, Shao Kahn hungered for power, for strength, for all things dark and arcane. The blood he spilled in his brutal conquest of Outworld is impossible to measure or imagine, as was his hunger. Once all he could see was under his control, Shao Kahn turned his attention to Earth. But the Elder Gods had created a mystical tournament to protect Earth, known as Mortal Kombat. Shao Kahn could only lay claim to Earth if his champions were victorious in the tournament. Thus far, Earth's warriors have triumphed, saving Earth. But some fights only require a lone victory, and all can be lost with a single defeat.
You have ensured peace for Earth once again this day. But there is no power in these medals apart from the knowledge you must carry into every battle. That no one is a champion alone. If one of us is in chains, none of us are free. If even one succeeds, the victory is ours. Liu Kang, you have defeated the sorcerer Shang Tsung. You have saved this realm as your forefathers did from his evil. You are Earthrealm's champion and hero.
Thank you, Master Raiden.
When next the tournament is fought, it will be my ancestors that are honored.
Sonya Blade, you were a warrior before the tournament began, but here you have been tested and triumphed against enemies beyond Earth's measure.
Thank you, Master Raiden.
I know you have your chief officers to report to, but know that you will always have friends here and warriors willing to help you in your future missions.
Sir.
Johnny Cage.
Lay it on me, Raiden.
now, you idiot.
Despite your natural shortcomings, you have proven yourself a valuable ally against Shang Tsung. You have the respect of myself and the Shaolin Order.
Master.
Ah, Kung Lao. Family honor is not won in a single day. It is won all the days of a life. It is won in fidelity and faithfulness. It is achieved through perseverance. There is not a warrior here that would have survived if you had not warned them of the traps in Goro's lair. Your family has been honored. Your friends honor you as well. For the moment, you have earned rest. Enjoy the peace you will find walking these grounds.
Yeah!
No! Not again! This isn't right! We defeated you!
Coming in through the front gate. Me while I close the front gate.
Yeah!
Shang Tsung, you defy the Elder Gods. You are violating the rules of mortal combat, you traitor.
Test your might. Well done. Test your might.
Impressive.
test your might.
Do you trust me? Listen to my words as you continue your exercises, for you will need to remember them later. Shang Tsung is not as defeated as we had hoped. I faced him while you fought the attacking mutants. More, I believe he now defies the elder gods themselves. Baraka could not have come with a legion of mutant scum had Shang Tsung not been aiding him. With his defeat in the Mortal Kombat tournament, he will be anxious to prove himself superior to you and take his vengeance. This will make him reckless and more dangerous than ever. I had hoped you would have time to heal your wounds in the tournament, but I was gravely mistaken. You must go to Outworld. We must take the battle there if we are to save Earth.
I am weary after the tournament. But rest is a luxury afforded only to the dead. Of course I will go to Outworld.
And what of you, Kung Lao? What do you say?
Of course.
Take the portal to Outworld.
Yeah!
the portal to Outworld.
There may be a warning.
Warning?
All magic carries warnings, Kung Lao. We must be cautious.
But isn't this Shang Tsung's magic? How can we trust his warnings?
I know how Shang Tsung thinks. I will not have as much power in Outworld. But here, I have the power to make the way safe. If I had let you enter before, you would have been pulled inside out. This is what I can offer you in the conflict to come.
Master Raiden, if I am to die here, then it will be for the honor of my family.
Very well.
I believe that I will be of great assistance to Liu Kang. After all, your magics are too limited in Outworld.
That is correct, Kung Lao. But I can still give you my knowledge of this place. I will try to hide my presence from Shang Tsung. I dare not attract his attention and therefore endanger you.
Yes, Master Raiden.
And should you encounter Sonya Blade in this realm, be cautious. This place changes even the most honorable of warriors. She may no longer be a friend. Presence here is still a mystery to Shang Tsung, but you cannot defeat him alone. There is an ally here who may be of aid to you. Her name is Kitana.
Kitana?
She is a native of Outworld, and a powerful ally against those who threaten Earth.
Can we trust anyone who comes from this place? You said that if we...
This realm was not always as you see it now. It was once a place of indescribable beauty and purity. This world was corrupted by secret evil alliances. Be careful that the same does not happen to you. You must guard your heart, sometimes even from your allies.
Ah! Yes, follow, little one. Follow me to damnation.
How high up does this thing go?
Try to keep up, mortal! Do not be late to your own. She's at the top of the tower.
You're beautiful. Who are you?
I am Kitana, the loyal daughter of Shao Khan, the eternal emperor of Outworld. And you are enemies of this realm, and therefore my enemies.
Isn't she supposed to be helping us?
Spell. She is being controlled. You must release her from the spell and set her free.
Outworld assassins. If given the chance, they will attempt to free her.
Your heart.
I am free. But quickly, the others will not let me go without a fight. Ugh.
Defeat the Outworld Assassins. Some of the traps around the arena may be of use.
Test your might. Test your might. Well done. Test your might. Excellent. Excellent. Test your might.
Here, let me help you.
Thank you. Who are you?
I am Liu Kang. I come from Earthrealm. This is Kung Lao. We are here to stop Shang Tsung from attacking Earth.
Shang Tsung? It is not Shang Tsung that wants Earth.
Not Shang Tsung?
You better take a look at this. One of them is dead. The other is only stunned.
Jade? You killed her! She was my best friend and you killed her! Don't touch me! I should destroy you for killing Jade!
She tried to kill us. I am sorry. You were under a spell of some sort. You were trying to kill us.
Where am I? How did I get here?
Maybe this one can explain. And do not look under the veil.
Let me go!
Explain yourself.
Jade was my... Kitana's best friend! Until Jade was forced by Shao Khan to hunt her down and bring her back to him. We were given a spell to control her.
Shao Khan? Isn't that your father?
I do not blame you for this, Jade. I blame the man that forces me to call him father. The one who killed my true father and stole his throne. I blame Shao Kahn for what he did to my mother.
What is it?
I am remembering a lot now. Where's Reptile?
Who?
Reptile. If Mileena is here, so is Reptile. They are inseparable. I am certain that they have both been charged with hunting me down. I cannot let her escape!
Wait!
There is more to this than we know.
Raiden would tell us if there was.
You need to think more about what is happening, and less about this girl you just rescued.
Master Raiden.
Raiden.
Kung Lao, Liu Kang. I have discovered that Shang Tsung has somehow used the Elder God's magic boundaries to make Outworld vulnerable.
I do not understand.
You can weaken him by winning victories against Shang Tsung's assassins. It means that your every battle here affects Shang Tsung's power directly. You must fight until one of you is victorious. It is the only way to save Earth.
We will be in competition with each other then.
Shang Tsung's power will be divided between you. That will make him vulnerable and incapable of attacking Earth.
Raiden, who is Shao Kahn? Where's Kitana?
He is not to be concerned with. Kitana is still regaining her memory and trying to understand the effects of the magic she was cursed with. You two must concern yourselves with saving Earthrealm. Through the portals you will find more battles, more ways to weaken Shang Tsung.
Reptile. We find him, maybe we find your girlfriend.
Kitana is not my girlfriend. She may help us, remember?
So what do we do?
This is what Raiden was talking about. If we defeat Reptile, Shang Tsung will be that much weaker.
No. I will defeat Reptile. You can watch. That is what Raiden was talking about.
This is enormous.
I'm still trying to make sense out of what Kitana told us.
Do you see Reptile?
No.
You check over there.
Thank you.
must concentrate harder.
Good. Prepare for more. Obtained. You now have the power to execute brutalities. killed Reptile. This is very good.
Master, why do you say that?
You are feeding the soul tombs. This is all we hoped for.
How is this going to save Earthrealm? I thought we were here to stop Shang Tsung.
Yes, Master Raiden.
Something is wrong.
Yes, but I am certain Raiden will let us know when it is time. Master Raiden.
I fear, Liu Kang, that Kung Lao, no matter how much he desires to serve his ancestors, is becoming a liability to the tournament.
Master Raiden.
It is this place. Evil spirits swim in the air, searching for souls to nest in. You are the Mortal Kombat champion. You will need to remember who you are if you are going to defeat Shang Tsung. The soul tombs are a source of Shang Tsung's power. You must destroy them. I can trust only you. You are the champion of Mortal Kombat. You alone are strong enough to resist the corruption of this realm.
Yes, Master Raiden.
Trust your instincts, Kung Lao. Trust what you know. Your ancestors will guide you. The soul tombs are the source of Shang Tsung's power.
Yeah!
people of Earthrealm often ask, what purpose does suffering serve? Here it serves a terrible and awful purpose. When someone perishes here, their soul and essence are collected and trapped in a place known as the Soul Tombs. These tombs are a source of Shang Tsung's power. The Black Dragon mercenaries came to rescue their leader, Kano, but were swept up in Shang Tsung's manipulations, just like we were.
Master Raiden?
Shang Tsung did not have the power to defeat you in Earthrealm, but here... Here he hopes to reverse your victory in Mortal Kombat and take Earthrealm after your defeat.
So Shang Tsung gets stronger every time we enter combat, and even more powerful every time we win? How do we fight that? Do we stop fighting? Stop killing?
No. Your journey must move forward. But there is a repository of souls that adds to Shang Tsung's strength. Go and destroy this soul tomb, and Shang Tsung will begin to lose his power.
Test your might. Your might. Test your might. Test your might.
That overhead fan looks quite dangerous.
Dropped in the room full of bodies.
Shang Tsung!
Alarm!
Your souls aren't even worthy additions to my power. Kill them!
Hurry! We have to destroy the soul tombs!
Everybody to the back!
test your might.
Soul weapons are my only hope.
Now, impale Baraka with your sword.
Test your might.
Again, impale Baraka and finish him.
I wish Raiden would warn us. If it is not Hellbeast, it is Baraka.
We have done just as you suggested, Master Raiden.
I see.
I think this place is getting to Raiden.
Look!
Who is that me?
You have failed to win the Mortal Kombat tournament. Take your place as my servant.
I should have won. I was betrayed.
You are a fool to defy honor.
Honor is the very thing I fight for.
That is not you. Remember what Raiden said? They are our ancestors.
Raiden said triumphs and failures. I wonder what happened. What was that all about?
I do not know, but I get the feeling that this is something Raiden wanted us to see.
I hope you are not telling me to trust in what I do not know again.
No, we are part of an ancient mystery. That is all.
jump ability has been gained.
I will not let you tell my father that he no longer controls me, Mileena. He is a monster. Everyone he touches becomes like you.
Where is she going?
To the Wasteland, to seek help from Goro.
The Wasteland? Get help to do what?
To kill me, you idiot. And then to kill you.
Why does she hate you so much?
She is my clone. As long as I am alive, it is as if she is not real. A soulless husk. If I die, my soul and identity before the man that calls me daughter will become hers. Shao Khan has spells that will allow her to claim my very existence.
Then we have to stop Mileena before that can happen.
I knew you were going to say that.
Only a warrior with enough tournament victories may pass.
Left of Kitana's homeland. This is terrible.
Oh!
Test your might.
Say about a cold day in hell. This is it.
Whoever you are, it matters little. I have learned to call everyone enemy.
Why did you do that?
Sub-Zero is dead. He died after the Mortal Kombat tournament. Raiden told us Scorpion killed him. So who are you?
The man you saw die was my brother. And I am not even certain he is truly dead. I came here to avenge him and believe that he may still yet live in one form or another. I've been told that if I can find some vestige of his power, I may find him.
Why think everyone is an enemy?
Everyone in this realm is an enemy. Even those that I once called friends and allies on Earth now hunt me and want to kill me. Why have you come to the Wasteland?
To rescue his girlfriend.
For the last time, she is not my girlfriend. We are here to stop Shang Tsung. There's a warrior named Kitana, an ally. She is in danger from her clone Mileena and a creature known as Goro.
I know of Goro. They say he cannot be beaten in combat. Still, he has not faced me. Your friend, this ally, does not stand a chance against him. I see now that I may have been wrong about you. You could have killed me, and you did not.
I heard the Red Dragon Clan speak about another prisoner they had. Do you think they might have been talking about Kitana?
If they have her, you will need to go further into the wasteland and cross the Sea of Blood. The souls of those who die here are put to other purposes. The bodies are added to this lake of damnation.
How do we cross it?
There is an old boat near here. I could repair it for you. I will take you there and face Goro.
Kitana's old home doesn't look inviting.
perfect resting place for these enemies.
Would have been better for you to have died in my lair.
I know that voice. It is Goro.
Wasn't Sub-Zero supposed to take care of this?
We
You should have let me take down Goro. I am the Mortal Kombat champion. I'm Earthrealm's champion.
What? What?
I think you had better start doing what I tell you.
Do you have any idea what you are talking about?
Only what Raiden should have told you a long time ago. You should not turn your back on me, Kung Lao.
Nice try, Shang Tsung.
I am not so certain I want you anywhere near me.
That is exactly what Shang Tsung desires.
Listen, Shang Tsung is trying to turn us against each other. Back in the academy, he was impersonating me. He can morph into anyone he wants. I didn't know it was Shang Tsung at the time. I tried to warn you, and then I realized if someone could look like me, he could look like either of you two as well. So I followed you through the portal, and waited, and watched.
So how long was Shang Tsung posing as Liu Kang?
I think it was when we were separated while fighting Goro.
I suppose that means we still have to rescue Kitana.
A girl? Is she hot?
You will find Kitana elsewhere. I have something else for Johnny Cage to do. Follow me.
The double jump ability. Shang Tsung's defeat is close, but there is one more defense you will need to stop him. You will find this key to Shang Tsung's defeat in the Nether Realm. The entry to that realm is at the portals.
Thank you.
hole.
Raiden, how is it that we can enter and survive in the Netherrealm? I thought only evil or tainted souls could enter this realm.
What do you think has happened to your souls every time you have killed while on your quest? Your souls have become tainted. You must be strong enough to not let that control you.
You know, Raiden should not be able to do that.
What?
I thought he could not use magic in this world. Who's that?
Don't take another step, or I'll stop you myself.
Sub-Zero? What happened to Scorpion? I thought you were after him.
I was. Scorpion is still here, but I will not allow you to face Noob Saibot.
Noob Saibot?
For all we know, this could be Shang Tsung. He is trying to keep us from getting the key to save Earth.
Do not worry. He does not serve Shang Tsung. He is possessed by one of the Elder Gods. There is more here than just Shang Tsung's attempt to invade Earthrealm. The gods are involved.
How do you know Noob Saibot is not part of this?
Because I think he is my brother. If you want to stop Shang Tsung, defeat Scorpion.
Where is he?
The Netherrealm is infinite in size, but Scorpion will find you if you are here in this realm.
If your brother is possessed, how can you help him? He will most likely try to kill you again.
I will find a way to free him.
That could take a long time.
As long as it takes. Finding Scorpion should not be as hard. He wants to kill you.
Excellent. Excellent.
Fatality.
You have all you will need to defeat Shang Tsung and save Earthrealm. There is a portal there that will take you to a place where Shang Tsung will be at his most vulnerable. I am uncertain about Kung Lao. He seems different, strange.
Johnny Cage told me that Shang Tsung was impersonating him. Do you think he is now masquerading as Kung Lao?
I had not considered that possibility. Be on your guard, that is all. There is a door that would lead you to the Foundry. You must find it to defeat Shang Tsung.
Thank you. Ah! 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 impressive.
Not going to do you much good here. Or against me.
It's you, Kung Lao. Raiden told me you'd be here soon.
Raiden?
He's been guiding me through this place. I've been sent to rescue Agent Sonya Blade.
Sonya Blade is here?
That's what Raiden says. You know him better than me.
How long have you been here?
I don't know. Time is different in his realm. It feels like weeks.
And Raiden has been with you the entire time?
Pretty much. He says he has little power here. The best he can do is see pieces of the future and act as a guide. I have to keep going. I've been sent from Earth to rescue Sonya.
Thank you.
Test your might. Test your might. Okay.
I am concerned about Raiden, Liu Kang. I am not certain we can trust him.
Raiden was right. This is not Kung Lao. This is Shang Tsung. This is my chance. I will not be fooled again, Shang Tsung.
What?
Listen to me. You are not to fight each other. Shang Tsung has deluded you. He has been tricking you into feeding him soul after soul. You have been empowering him. He has been masquerading.
Raiden? Master? Shang Tsung?
You insult me, Flea. I am Shao Kahn. I will be your death. Follow if you want to defeat Shang Tsung. Follow me if you want to die at my hands.
Haven't they ever heard of ball bearings? Sonya, you're gonna be okay. I'll get you out of here.
Not so fast, Grunt. She's my prize. You're going nowhere with it.
You just messed up big time, buddy. Who?
Ah!
Man, Kano was tougher than he looked. Thanks, guys.
Yeah, thanks. Although I nearly had everything under control.
It was my honor to be of help to you.
Yes, it was no problem for us. But now we must go and face Shao Kahn.
Listen, I wish we could stay and help, but I've got to get her back to base for treatment.
You fight with honor and you care for your friends. I could not ask for more than that. Go in peace.
Hey, look us up when you get back to Earthrealm. Come on, girl. Let's get you home.
Girl? You're lucky I can't take you down right here.
Hey, Liu Kang, heads up. If I can't stay to help, maybe this'll come in handy.
What happened to Raiden?
Silence! Your presence here is unwanted, uninvited. But like all who come to this realm, you serve me whether you are aware of it or not.
No, we do not.
Where is our master Raiden?
Ah, your master. You know his voice so well, yet know him almost not at all. Your master is here. He wants to see you. He has another lesson for you.
Master Raiden, he is possessed. Shao Kahn is controlling him. Whatever hold Shao Kahn has on you, master, fight it.
Thank you. Thank you for serving me so well. Again. It is only right that this victory be mine, and mine alone.
We destroyed your soul tombs. You should not be this strong.
Is that what your master Raiden told you to do?
Don't fail me again, Shang Tsung. As I said, all within this realm serve my will. Even those that seek to betray me.
I do not understand.
Shang Tsung impersonated your master Raiden and led you on a quest for power. The more you killed, the more powerful he became. He meant to use this power against me to become the supreme ruler of Outworld. Now, what am I to do with you? My people have spoken! And a king must, if only once every millennium or so, listen to the will of his people. There is something in you that makes me feel like a conqueror again.
Our friends! Where are our friends?
You can earn their freedom. Defeat me and they will be freed. Hoo!
thank you!
The Elder Gods will help you.
Oh no! The ones you captured. Your plans of conquering are over.
The first round will be mine. It will fall as easily as Kung Lao.
It's about time.
Kung Lao.
Kung Lao,
Liu Kang.
What now, Master Raiden?
Shao Kahn has been destroyed. You have brought life and prosperity, not only for Earth, but for this realm as well, my warriors. And you have freed the spirits of your ancestors from their inability to lay their lives down for each other and work together.
You fought bravely, Liu Kang.
Thank you, Kitana. So what happens now?
I will try to rebuild this realm according to my true father's wishes.
I meant between us.
Whoever said anything about there being an us?
She's hot. And she picks Liu Kang over me? What's wrong with this picture? Maybe I have time to find that clone of hers somebody mentioned.
Did I really free my ancestors?
This was the plan of the Elder Gods, Kung Lao. This was the reason you were allowed to follow the enemy's plots. What the enemy means for evil, a greater force will always turn for good. You have freed the past and future. Well done, champion of Mortal Kombat. Now come, it is time to return home.
Ha 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 ha!